Children of all ages, we are damaged in our playing some songs.